Let's do some full-stack AI pair coding with this Vaadin Copilot prototype. First, we're gonna add authentication to the application. The AI will ask us for more detailed information when needed. Looks like we have a login. Let's use Vaadin Copilot impersonation to get in. Let's add a user admin view with a CRUD for editing user details. That seems perfect. The view is made, but it doesn't have a menu entry. Let's see if we can fix that. Seems to me it's forgotten something pretty important. Usually we like our CRUDs editable. Let's just quickly check so that authentication is working as planned. Now add first name, last name, title, email and phone. Let's add a directory view with the users listed as cards. Cool, but we gotta have more users, baby. Okay, so what's missing? Let's add a profile view that allows the logged in users to edit their own information from that view profile item in the user menu. Next, let's change the application name to The Herd and change the logo to, let's say, a building. Now add a photo field to the user entity and allow uploading photos to the database. We also need the ability to change the password from the profile page. Of course, we also want to make the directory show the user photo. The user menu thing should probably show the full name and perhaps also the photo. That's it, a full-stack, Spring Boot-based application with a Vaadin UI, H2 database, JPA, Spring Security, everything you would expect from an application.